Now let's take a look at what kind of short questions you can expect on String class. First is where you are asked to identify the data type. It could be a code fragment like this, and you would be asked to identify data type of return values or parameters. To answer these questions, let's do a quick revision of string methods. First, let's look at methods with return char. There is only one charAt method which takes an int as parameter. Next, there are 5 methods which return boolean. All of them take in char sequence or string. Next are set of methods which return int. They either return the index or return int to help sort the string. If you are comparing, it has to be with another string. For getting the index, you can either pass a char or a string. Next, we will cover 6 methods which return string. Out of these, trim, to uppercase, and to lowercase do not take in any parameters. Concat takes in a string. Replace can replace a char or a char sequence. Substring takes in index values, so it takes in int. Next are questions where a code segment is given and you are asked for the output. The first set is where you are tested whether you understand the immutability concept of string. You might be given a code sample like this where they will call either to uppercase or replace or any of the methods which return string. The return value will not be captured and you would be asked the final value printed. The second set is where you are tested if you understand how index works in Java. Index starts from 0. You would be given a code sample which has methods which use index like charAt or substring. There you would have to correctly identify the final value printed. Next is where you would be asked to write the code or to correct the code to achieve certain result. A string might be used incorrectly and you have to write the correct code segment. You could also be asked to write any of the conversion methods like convert from a number to string or a string to number. You could be asked to write code using any of the method functions such as concat or replace. The question could be on indexing, like write a code segment to find the position of a character or string. It could be also to check if you know how to convert length to index. The question could be to write a code to extract last character from a string. We will cover the string programs in our next video.